It's fake, I'm gone.
About 10 miles or so southwest of downtown Los Angeles at SoFi Stadium in Inglewood.
Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one between the Arizona Cardinals and the Los Angeles Chargers. Started, and we are underway in Southern California, and we will not see a run back on the opening kickoff. This will be a touchback. First carry now for Joshua Kelly, the former Bruin.
And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. It'll go as a loss of a yard on the game's first play. Second down. Here's Herbert. Escaping the pressure right. Throw right side complete to Williams. And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. Here's Herbert. On the screen, this is Eckler. And some space here. And they work this well upfield across the 45. Charles, first drive here, a little safe completion underneath. Maybe get some rhythm, get your feet wet, so to speak.
I agree, and I like it because it's a lot like a basketball game when you're getting started and you pass the ball around so everyone touches it early and gets involved in the game. In this case, it's not just dumping it to a back and he's able to run with the ball, but you get your offensive linemen involved because they get to get out and run and hit people in the open field. Everyone getting their feet wet early. That looked like a pretty good route combination there because you've got to find a way to clear the guy running the drag, because when you do, you just put the ball on him and then let him run.
Yeah, he's got some space.
They'll run for the first time with Austin Eckler.
And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down.
Officially, it's no gain on the play, and they'll remain a few inches shy of a first with third down looming. Could be four down territory even if they don't get this, but they need just a few inches here on third. Herbert off of play action. Found his target, it's Anderson. And he is gonna have the Chargers first down as he's able to get about three that time on third and inches.
I don't think it's a surprise they're throwing the football early. We expected that. They told us they were gonna come out firing, but 4 for 4 on the opening drive, they like that.
They don't just like it, they love it, because now everyone gets locked in. Your confidence jumps up. Everyone's easy about what they're doing out there. And by the way, they're looking at the sideline thinking to themselves and expressing, just keep throwing it. We're doing pretty well.
A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. From the 31, Herbert flushed out right. And that one complete to his receiver, Palmer.
And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down about the 21 or 22.
A glimpse of his athleticism there and what they're going to have to deal with. He can use his legs to dance around back behind the line of scrimmage and beyond the line of scrimmage.
And wouldn't you love to get a copy of their defensive scouting report going into the week? Because that's been stressed the whole time. Keep him bottled up. Keep him in the pocket. But it's the first drive of the game and emotions are running high. Someone forgot that, tried to make a big play, and gave up a bigger one instead.
Brings up second and 7.
Second and 6. No, scratch that. Second and 7. Now Herbert with it, looking to pass. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
It's been a good opening drive offensively thus far, but you know they don't want to waste it and settle for a field goal attempt after that incompletion. So this is a big play coming up here on third down.
It's been a pretty long opening drive. This will be play number 11 coming up on third down. Herbert now. And he's got it. And he can't quite get there. Tackled down at the one.
And oftentimes we think about statement drives in the second halves of games, especially in the fourth quarter. But here, it's happening early. A definite statement. They've held onto the ball for a healthy portion of this first quarter already. And now after that completion, they're set up first and goal.
No score after one on EA Sports. Back to throw here, Herbert. He'll drop this one off to Eckler. Touchdown! Austin Eckler, a one-yard touchdown reception. And the Chargers take the ball down the field and score on their opening drive. Dustin Hopkins on now to add the extra point. And the Chargers grab the 7-0 lead.
Makes the score. Chargers 7-0. Dustin Hopkins is set to kick off.
Following the touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away. The return, Rondale Moore will bring it out. And he returns this to the 22.
The Cardinals take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Murray and the Cardinals with a first and 10 at their own 22. They'll fake it to Connor. Now Murray. This one grabbed by A.J. Green. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds.
Partner, he got the DB on his horse on that play. He certainly sold like it was going to be a deep route before breaking it back on the comeback towards the sideline.
On play action, it's Murray. Looking deep for his tight end, Ertz. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
A deep ball down that right sideline, and he made sure that he put it where either his guy was going to catch it or no one was.
First carry for James Conner. And he's going to be stopped up quickly here. Just a yard up to the 39.
Well, speed is definitely a calling card if you play cornerback in this league, and he does a terrific job there of hustling up quickly to make the play.
Now Murray. Green brings it in. And he is going to have a Cardinals first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. On first and 10 is Connor. And they go backwards here, losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
With his size, he's a tough man to bring down, but they do a nice job there stopping his progress and not allowing him to get back to the line of scrimmage.
On second and 12, Murray. Finds a seam inside the 40.
On that play, as you saw the route start to develop downfield, I got the sense that maybe the run would set up for him. And he took full advantage of it and got a big gain on a busted play.
They fake the handoff. Now Murray. DeAndre Hopkins making the catch. They'll head out of bounds inside the 10. Mark it down at the 9.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago, because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
They'll run here with Connor. And he will maneuver his way down to about the 7. Only a yard that time, 2nd and goal. Defensively, pretty good start there with their backs against the wall.
That's a win for the stop troops right there. And if I'm them, I get a little bolder now. They won the first battle. Keep coming after them. Put the pressure on them.
Ertz has it left side. They showed off a nice juke of the defender, but the next wave there to bring him down. 5 yards that time on the completion, and now it's 3rd and goal. They'll look to run with Connor. Yeah, this is going to depend on the spot, but I believe he might be a few inches short. It'll be called a gain of 2, and that'll leave him with some options here on 4th and inches.
4th and goal.
Murray on the sneak, and he'll get it. He's over for the touchdown. The sneak successful from a yard out. And the Cardinals are an extra point away from tying the ball game here in the final minute of the first half. Prater for the extra point. And we are tied here in the 2nd quarter. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds. So really good starting field position up past the 40-yard line. So good starting field position for him here as they come up 1st and 10 at the 41-yard line. Justin Herbert looking to pass. He'll get this to Eckler. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. 2nd and right at a yard. The Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half. From the 50, here's Herbert. He's going to look for Allen now on the deep ball. That's caught inside the 20. Touchdown, Allen. Keenan Allen, 50 yards. And the Chargers have taken the lead. Extra point good by Hopkins. And that makes the score 14-7. Following the touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And with them trailing, there is still enough time to try to string a few plays together, maybe get into field goal range. He's going to air it out deep for Green. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. A big connection on that one. 34 yards. So the big play gets him across midfield now for 1st and 10. Out of the gun, here's Murray. And his throw is going to be incomplete. Well, the incompletion, yes, but maybe here not the worst thing in the world?
No, not on 1st and 10. Actually gives them a chance to regroup, relax just a little bit. They huddle up, talk it over. Then they get a chance to continue their drive.
On 2nd and 10, Murray looking for Ertz, but it's intercepted. Derwin James with a pick. And the Chargers will take over here as they get it up to the 43-yard line.
Yeah, he's just trying to throw this ball into the hole in the zone, but those wouldn't...